Hello everyone. So I'm here again and I'm supposed to give you an update about sa Ember Skin Professionals Rejuvenating Set. Ito pa sila. At update pa siya kasi the last time that I gave you guys a review was when I was using it for 3 weeks, and that was like eons ago. So I started using the product January 13, so it's about 4.5 months ago. So ano nga ba yung kalagayan ng skin ko after using it for 4.5 months? Yes, I've been using it the entire rejuvenating set kahit sobrang na 30 days. If you could notice, meron nakalagay dito na dapat 30 nights lang gagamitin yung buong set. Yeah, so dapat 30 nights lang daw. But what I did was, and what my friends and colleagues did was, ginamit namin siya straight for 30 days, and then after that, we used it sparingly, like twice or thrice a week, depende sa sinasabi ng skin mo. Yes, eventually you will learn to listen to your skin. Ano sinasabi ng skin mo? Are you gonna use bleach today? Are you gonna use toners today? Or whatnot. So, kailangan mong pakinggan yung skin mo para malaman mo kung ano yung kailangan niya that time. Okay? So, although kailangan pa rin gumamit ng soap every day, what I do though para tumagal siya, I cut them into smaller pieces like ganito. I just use, alright, regular cuchillo lang and cut them into ganito kaninipis. So, para hindi siya mabilis malusaw. So, ito lang yung manipis na soap na yan, ginagamit ko every day. Pag naubos na siya, kuha ulit ako ng another manipis soap. So, anyway, at the same time, dapat yung everyday din na ginagamit is yung sunblock. And you don't use sunblock only during the day. You use it during the night as well. Kasi sabi nga nila, hindi porket walang araw, wala ng UV rays. Kasi yung mga ilaw daw natin, they emit UV rays as well. So yeah, protect your skin from the harmful rays of the sun. Okay. Yeah. Don't forget to moisturize. I think one of the things that the set has forgotten to include was a moisturizer. I think kailangan siya especially if sa simula, pag nagpipil ka pa lang. So what I use pa din, kasi kulay ng hair ko, is Myra's Vita Smooth Facial Moisturizer. So mura lang siya, it's just about 70 plus sa Watson's. So use that every day before you sleep, and then after you take a shower in the morning, before you put on your sunblock. So I've been like pimple free for I think sobrang isang buwan na. There are periods na nagkaka-pimples ako, but then again, we are girls, so hormones, diba? I've been pimple free for some time now, and if you're asking me if I'm gonna recommend it, of course, I do. Mura lang siya kasi it's very affordable. And of all the products that I've tried before, ito lang yung talagang tumatak sa akin kasi siya talaga yung pinaka-effective. I've tried other products like, and other lines like, for example, Boucher, isa yun sa pinakakilala. Pero sinunog niya lang yata yung skin ko. It didn't do me any good, so yeah, I'm not the best person to tell you about this, how good the product is, to recommend the product. Pero, kasi may mga friends ako na mas magaganda yung results sa kanila, sobrang kinis ng skin nila, sobrang glowing ng skin nila. But, relative to my previous skin condition, I think that this product really does wonders. So, yeah. So, you gotta really get one if you really need something to help your skin when it comes to rejuvenating and even maintenance as well. So yeah, thumbs up for Skin Professionals by Ember Rejuvenating Set.